Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to create your account in Indeed app. Please download your Indeed app from Google Play Store. As you can see, I have already downloaded it. Please click on that. Yeah, if you scroll bit down, you can see create your profile. Click on that. Okay, now please enter your email ID. And please re-enter your email ID and click on get started in seconds. Okay, now there are two options. If you have your resume handy, you can click on upload resume, or you can click on build your resume. Already I have my resume, so I'll click on upload resume. So my resume is getting uploaded. Please wait for 2 seconds. Okay, now please enter all your preliminary details like your first name, your last name, and which city in India. And your contact details. Please provide your mobile number where the recruiters can contact you for job opportunities. Okay, please click on next. Now, please enter all your education details. Which university? And field of study, that is accounts, computers, etc. And which city? Again, you have completed. And from when you started your graduation? Click on save and click on next. Now, work experience. If you are a fresher, you can leave everything blank, clicking I don't have any work experience yet. If you have any work experience, you can fill all these details and click on next. All your data is saving. It takes few seconds to save all your data. See, you have been successfully created your Indeed account. Thank you.